The nominee for Peace by Health and Art is...